This is Bayou, and Bayou is having some trouble with perching. He's been diagnosed with a bacteria and a yeast infection. I'm treating him for that, but he's having a lot of trouble with balance, and I'm not sure what to think about that. He's basically a very finicky bird, doesn't like anything but his seed. Now I'm trying to feed him critical care formula 3 times a day. I haven't been keeping him in his cage. I know he prefers it, but eventually he's going to fall into the bottom of this cage. I'm going to set this up just so that I can watch him, but I know what's going to happen. So I'll leave him in here as long as he can stay, flying around and perching. But once he falls into the bottom, I'm going to put him back in his little carrier and keep him warm. And he's got seed and water in there, along with, like I said, the critical care 3 times a day. So we'll see how long he can last. I'm going to set this up so that it can be taped, and hope for the best today. Keep trying to put him back in his cage, because I know he prefers that. I hate seeing him miserable, but there's really nothing more I can do except what I'm doing. So he'll be on his medications for the bacteria and yeast infection for 2 weeks, and then we'll see where he stands. The vet that I took him to, which I was told was a avian vet, they sort of generalize in it, and so their suggestion now is that he should go to a specialist if he continues having trouble with his balance. About a month ago, he did fly into a wall, but he did not have any symptoms of anything neurological. He does seem to keep cleaning the back of his wings and his back. I don't know if he's maybe hurt himself in his cage even. But he is used to this cage. He's about 3.5 years old. I switch from one cage to another cage. They're both very large cages with wire bottoms in the bottom of the trays. Right now I have a pad in the bottom of the tray, so if he does fall, I'm hoping that it will keep him from hurting himself. So I hope you enjoy this. I'm going to just leave it running and see how long he lasts before he ends up in the bottom of the cage.
doing, Bayou?
Still up there.
Where are you, Bayou? Oh my God. He's passed out or something.